Koh Samui's story begins about 1,500 years ago when the island was first settled by Malay fishermen and Chinese immigrants. The Chinese used the islands to restock their vessels with food and fresh water for use throughout their journeys in Asia. Was predominantly known for its vast coconut plantations, and the island still has the most variety of coconut palms than anywhere else in the world. Samui's recent history really begins in the 1970s with the first paved ring road around the island and the arrival of Western backpackers on the hippie trail from Goa to Bali. And soon, the secret of this island paradise was made known to the world at large. In the 1980s, the addition of an airport and regular ferry services to and from the mainland, the island has become more accessible. And now, millions of visitors from around the world make Koh Samui their holiday destination.